Hello everybody, and you want to be learning how to fill your shocks with oil? Like this, really good shock. The complete big improvement was this springy air-filled shock. We're going to modify it so it's going to be the same as the other one. It's pretty cheap, pretty simple, and these shocks are from the Feiyue Eagle Desert Truck and slash the Wltoys Teflon, and the only things you need are a few of these M3 rubber O-rings. Just cost 50 cents for 50 pieces. I'll put the links down below. Some tiny Teflon tape and of course some oil. Pull the spring back and release the cap. And pull it off. And then you need to remove that little ball joint. Now you can remove this little cap. So we can put some O-rings around the shaft. To fill them up with oil, we have to remove the top head. And well, they are very cheap and filtered air. They're pretty easy to modify to hold oil. And if you just don't trust one O-ring, then use two O-rings and just put them around the shaft. And three O-ring is perfect size for this cheap shocks. You just need a really tiny strip at the bottom and also at the top, because this Teflon tape doesn't like to get mixed with oil because it starts to dissolve. And going around one to two times is more than enough. You just have to be really careful, making sure that the head is going straight on it, not on an angle. And it's plastic, you ruin the threads pretty fast, pretty quick. Now it's just a question of putting the last piece of Teflon on the top. Make sure it's really tight. The next step is filling your shocks with oil, but make sure you push out to the maximum. So if you're filling it up when it's pushed in, there's a lot of metal that will be replaced with air. So you have to be make sure it's completely empty on the inside so you can fill up at maximum, like 100%, not 99%. You need to be very precise. So make sure you pulled out the shock and you fill it up to the top. And don't drop. The Teflon must be clean. That's the problem. Get a good modification. And then make sure it's straight on top. And don't run out the threads. I really recommend just using a little bit of Teflon tape, not too much. And it's pretty simple to assemble it again. Just make sure you thread it on enough. Just make sure you don't scratch the metal. You can see we can thread it on a little bit more and a little bit more. Not to get it right. So now that's done. Let's assemble a shock again. Pretty simple. I hope you learned how easy it is to modify your shocks so they hold oil, improve your car handling by a whole bunch, and hope you liked this video, then smash that like button, and if you didn't, then give it a thumbs down. If you have any questions, then leave them down below in the comment area, and subscribe, and I will be seeing you next Friday. Goodbye.